In this video shot, I'm going to show you how to use a long nib marker. Now first, use a spirit level to adjust the rack. Then, this is how a long nib marker looks like. You can easily mark two holes onto the wall. It's really difficult with pencil in this scenario. Then next, make two holes, insert a 6mm wall plug into the holes, and hammer it all the way in until it's flush. Then fasten and tighten the screw and check if it's level. That's all. I hope you enjoy my video. Subscribe to my channel for more upcoming video. Bye.